In tonight's game against Eastern New Mexico State University, the Javelinas had a lead throughout the entire game and came out with the 83-52 lead. This leaves the Javelinas standing at 6-2 in conference and the Greyhounds standing at 0-7. My name is Elaine Villarreal with the Javelina Broadcast Network, signing off from the Hampton Inn Court.